Alright, so here we are. We filled maybe even a little too much the sweeper with debris. Alright, now we're going to back it up to our compost pile. And then you use the attached rope. There you go. You got it? Then you pull forward. Drop it back down. And there you are. It's quick and easy. You fill it up, you drop it off, and you're off to go for round two. The 42-inch John Deere sweeper.